This guy is one of those guys that'll come to your house and open your fridge and drink all your beer and not go away. He is a good player.
You've been impressed with him this week, Radar, haven't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I think he's got a big future. I think he's a plodder. He's a really good, competent golf professional.
Oh, not now.
Oh. Oh, what a horrible, ugly way to finish what has been a great couple of weeks.
Can you wipe what I just said totally out?